You've got a warden coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way. I still have another slot in my power menu. I want to fill it with something.
Fine. You know what to do.
Woohoo!
That's right, Dead Warden!
Ooh, tingly. Can you, load up a training room? I'd like to try out what I got.
Sure. One moment.
So what cool new power do you have for me, Kenzie?
Fire. Particularly flaming bullets.
Oh, God. Why don't they have these things in the real world?
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Kenzie, you are awesome.
Have fun.
Doesn't anyone learn?
When that power's active, the weapon should be able to bring down the warden's shield.
Kenzie, where are...
He's under extra security or something.
Can you get me in?
Of course I can. Get back to the ship.
Feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
We could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey.
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
The fuck's gotten into you?
You're out of line.
Boss don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David or
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay then, get in the chair.
Hey boss, what you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had to bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches. Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Laurent had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come here! Stage one. Fight!
Holy shit! Johnny! It's really you!
Warren Williams took Aisha! We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Man. Stillwater. I don't remember it looking so flat. Ah. I can't believe you're still alive, Johnny. Shandi and I were...
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way! You're going. Where's Warren Williams? I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way!
I don't think so.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams.
Eat a dick. I'm bad.
Stage one, complete. Stage two, fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go!
Johnny, this isn't real. Aisha's dead. You can't bring her back.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on! For taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff.
Stage two, complete. Stage three, fight.
We're almost there, damn it.